The Ford Division, deep with talent, and no one got a free pass in any of the playoff rounds. When the dust settled on the quarters and semis, only two alliances remain. The first seed consisting of 27-71, Granville's Code Red Robotics, the Stray Dogs, 35-38, Auburn Hills Avondale's Robo Jackets, and Concord's Full Metal Jackets, Team 5205. They were set to take on the third seeds, 4003, Allendale's Trisonics, with 3098, the Waterford Kettering Captains, and the UP's own Calumet Copperbots, 2586. Collectively, the finals contenders had won five different district events this season, but the question is, who would be the alliance to win the Ford Division? In finals match one, the first-seeded alliance swung out to an early 50-point lead on the back of a fantastic autonomous period. They wrestled with the third alliance for control of the scale, but came out on top to shut this match down. First seeds took the first strike, 398-210. Not rattled easily, the third seeds brought the hammer down by shutting the number ones out from owning the scale for the entirety of the match. The first seeds kept on their heels, never had the opportunity to respond. Third seeds took the equalizer, 375-261. Having had the chance to see each alliance's strategies, finals match three turned into a battle of attrition. Heavy defense clogged the laneways. Scale tipped back and forth with regularity. Clock ticking on the last match, the first seeds, through all the power-ups they had, held on to win, earning their chance to compete against the best of the rest.